Switching over now. Go to that station of play. And hit that with a refresh. Hey, my beautiful peoples. What's happening? What's happening? Good afternoon to you. Todd and I chilling. Sure some other folks will jump in as soon as they can. And, well, liberty, democracy, and for Super Earth, that's why we play. getting ready to get to it. Welcome, sir. Welcome, sir.
Yo, the Stallion of Family Values is here.
Oh, that's the title we're going with today. Okay. The Stallion of Family Values, my guy. Oh, boy. All right.
What about here?
I mean, are we gonna try to do like a full sweep and clear?
Yeah, let's get a full clockwise rotation.
Well, that would mean start here.
Yeah.
And then like work anything we find in this area, we can just drop back off if it's anything good. And then yeah, take that. Get to there, work our way around. Solid. All right, we're dealing with bugs. Oh shoot! I forgot to purchase that. That's all right. I'll get it next time. Definitely the railgun. We'll go with some ammo. Take some ammo. And let's... No turrets this time. Interesting. I mean, we're gonna be on the move anyway, right? Definitely the 5 hundo.
Well, if we're both wearing the scout armor, that means we both have decreased aggro range, so we'll be able to sneak around a bit more.
True. Napalm? I like the napalm, but
cluster for I've essentially got a setup for taking out like heavy enemies. So if you want to do like the mob clear,
okay.
So cluster bomb.
Well, I've got napalm, and I can do the orbital orbital gatling. I'd have to purchase that shit. Damn. That one would not be for crowd. Rob, what's up? How you doing, man? How's family? How's little guy? What's going on? How's the microwave? When's the last time you cleaned your microwave, Rob? let me see. And 500 isn't too bad, but still time. That's the laser. Right, one laser, one plane. You ready to die? Big time! Why is that one blocked for me? That's weird.
Sorry about that, I just had to pay for the doctor's appointment this morning.
You're alright, man. Was your vitality enhancement blocked?
Uh,
Alright, you want to take that then? Because for some reason I couldn't select mine. It's weird. And weapon-wise... apparently I was bringing nothing. Dominator. Middle. Light armor, light armor. They're all light armor. Okay. And grenade. I was running with that. I feel like my helmet is making me stand out some.
Yep.
I don't want to be seen. Okay. In we go. Oh, Rob, let us know if you're trying to jump in, good sir. Unaware if that was just a watching the stream, chilling, chatting, or if that was a request to join. More words? Oh, what are you right here?
Bugs to your right. Yep.
Yep.
You are the best of the best. Live up to your name. Live up to freedom.
You ain't got no legs. Oh, I hear something else. Ow! They spawn in the bugs. Bug nest.
Yeah, I saw him just as he was. Spraying his goo.
Reload. Right in the cranium. Come on. Hey! Alright, starting to call my stuff.
There's a double door right here.
Nice. No worries, man. Alright, railgun in hand. I feel safer already. I hear him.
To the northwest.
Rare sample acquired. Oh, there's a whole group of them. I thought they were trying to be stealthy.
Oh, they were coming down right on the
list. Reloading. Yeah. Take the mag if you want it.
Alright. Yeah.
Yes. Now, where to?
Dropping a pin, north.
And there's a little nesty nest. Up there it seems. You dealing with anything? No?
Huh?
Okay. Sorry, I was asking if you were dealing with anything.
No. I'm just slow and stealth. To my...
Yeah, I see.
Oh, no. I don't think they're seeing me. Good old scout armor. Oh no, they're coming.
Yep. Okay. Group cleared. Let's head up the hill and check the...
It's a big nest.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can hear more coming from the same direction.
Yeah. Let's move around to the west.
Going.
You're going east. Oh, no, you're right. are coming.
I can see a stalker.
Okay, that means there's a stalker nest. I'm gonna go try and take it out.
Oh! Oh lord! You're knocking me out of bounds. I wasn't even trying to go there, ref. Ooh.
This isn't the stalker nest.
Ah! Oh, here. Yo, I got issues.
I just got run over by a fucking charger.
That's not good.
Ooh. The fucker, didn't you get the memo? I got a bad back. Fuck off.
Okay, let's climb over that, go to that, heal that, turn around.
Big asshole.
Last reload.
Charger is
Stalker, another one rolling in. No. It's over there, I saw it. Nice, scoop grenade. I think that nest over there is probably the stalker nest. FYI.
This one's down.
Up here?
Yep, yep. I've got you covered. I can't see any more stalkers from where I am.
I'm just worried, what if that's deep water? Oh, jeez! Oh, yep, that's definitely Stalker in there. Oh, hey. Go! And up! And run. Still hold a lot here. Seriously? Die, you little son of a... Alright. A lot of stuff going on already, as we like.
There's a lot of samples and everything over here.
Oh! Heal! Heal! It wouldn't let me heal.
Yeah.
Alright, now we got to go in there with vengeance on the mind.
I swear there was more than just one sample. Where the fuck is it?
There was a bunch of stuff to pick up in there too, just so you know, where I was.
No break action shotgun, fuck off. Ew.
Cuties. No, I'm pretty sure I was up there somewhere.
The hell is that noise?
Yep. Todd, you able to roll in real quick?
Yep, I'm coming up.
There's definitely...
I do not have any grenades.
Oh no, I got grenades. That's no problem. Ah. Oh. If you don't climb. I think there's something wrong with my Helldivers' legs. Alright. Let's see. little bit up ahead.
Woo.
Bugs, south.
Haven't noticed us.
No, there's stuff in here, I'm pretty sure.
Tagging map, west.
Sorry, there's one.
Rare sample acquired.
Rare sample. Supply pack. With one. Let me throw that in a sec.
Ow. How the fuck did we get up here?
We're like reload. I wish you'd get a little, like a 3-shot maybe for the railgun. Do you need ammo?
Use some.
Requesting supply.
That was my last one. Yeah. I'm just calling some in so I can restock myself. Indeed, must remain hydrated. Alright.
There's a drop pod over here to
this is good.
And that's extraction there. Whoop. Behind ya.
Are we okay? No, we're not.
No. Little assholes before I start.
Oh, I was seeing if I could cancel the shot. You can't. Can you cancel the railgun shot?
No, not that I've seen. Even changing the gun stuff shoots it.
Who's getting the first hit? I mean, if they don't detect us, shouldn't we be able to, like, just sit here quietly?
Yeah.
So far, we are all good, Captain.
There's a big mess up there next.
Ugh.
Oh, coming in from the east. Coming up the hill. We could probably go around them.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I think one's the way up. The jumpy motherfucker. Heist. Yeah, they're coming. Oh no, no, they're going south. Ooh,
yeah.
They walked on a mine.
What to say, they're allowed to make noises. Checking over here to the left.
Bug out to spot it. Orbital incoming.
Watch out. Ooh, that was a good one. Did you get both?
No, nope. One more still.
Money shot. How many did you use?
I used 2 grenades, but I only had 2.
Come
here.
Say less, pay less. Okay, nothing over there.
Oh shit, jump.
Alright, what are you trying to roll?
What we got?
Primary objective.
Enemy patrol, east.
Agreed, Rob. Agreed. Oh.
Okay.
nobody get to call nothing.
Sub-objective in your vicinity.
Sub-objective in your vicinity. Requesting orbital. All right, backing up some. Oh, it feels nice.
Orbital railgun going in, take the charger.
Well, damn. I like it.
Reloading.
That thing, one-hitting charges, is just money.
How long does it take to come back?
3 minutes.
Endless?
Yep. Orbital railgun. Best purchase ever.
I just heard some.
Yeah, there's a bit of noise going on around here.
Some more nests up ahead. I'm just gonna look over here through the stuff coming for.
There's one directly south as well.
Oh, coming. Oh shit, wrong weapon. There we go. Oh no, you don't. Ah shit, I think he got it off. I have to reload. Reloading. That's right. Try to keep these bugs molded by shooting them in the forehead.
Calling down objective equipment.
We'll check out that nest before we do the objective.
Hell yeah. What'd you call them?
The objective thing.
Oh, gotcha.
So the nest,
hold on.
Calling in an eagle.
They getting that fire. So they are not happy, but they are also not dead yet. Uh-huh. Sleep on it! Ah! My man died. Just as I needed to reload.
Patrol coming up. Patrol coming up.
Where's the last one? Yeah, yeah, we still gotta do the nest. Running in with grenades.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, you bitch! No mag. It bit me. It bit me. There's a sample.
My legs.
Just checking around the rest of this. Oh, yep, there's another one.
Rare sample acquired.
Alright, starting the seismic.
Catching up. A bug breach. Don't think you're coming over here now.
Calling down supply.
Oh, you need some ammo?
Yeah.
Alright. Hold on, sorry. Some pickers over there. There you go.
Whoa. Biggins. Without a head. Ah.
Yep, reloading. Shot though.
Oh, I picked up the samples.
Pain. Yeah, it's alright. It's alright.
I'll handle the terminal.
Damn.
So when people ask, why can't we be friends? I want you to play them a clip of this. Nah, that was my bad. I crossed them for you. It's still funny though.
Coming in from the northeast.
Requesting orbital.
Firing orbital barrage. Clear the area.
Accepting. Yeah.
Liberty return. Locked and loaded.
You know, I really need to use my secondary more.
That little machine pistol, yeah. It does work.
Yeah.
The Magnum, I like the Magnum as well. It does as much damage as the Marksman rifle.
Mm-hmm.
And it's got good armor penetration as well. Those dudes that have got the big shield heads,
mm-hmm.
two Magnum shots kill them.
So no.
All right, we got a nest out this way.
Hold on. You shot all the water right out of me. That's a big ass sniper you got too.
Oh, is it any material rifle? Yeah.
That's
probably about my favorite weapon. It doesn't do as much damage as the railgun, but it's got good armor penetration and it's got a much bigger mag.
Oh.
Ah. Calling for help, bitch.
That's right. The dead man tells no tale. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, so there's a lot of big bugs in there. It looks like there might be more than one charger in there.
Where?
In the nest we're going toward. Due east. Yep, hang on. So, okay, so it's a brood commander. And there has to be a charger in there, I reckon.
Well, it's definitely the nest bit.
I'm going to sneak up and throw the orbital laser in.
I will look at dropping the resupply right next to me.
Calling down supplies.
And I am ready. Oh, hold on, I'm going to turn the safety off. Alright. Nice. Big fella seems to be down, one of them.
Charge up.
Reloading!
Come on, laser, take him down.
I'm helping the laser.
There we go.
Little bastard.
I'm gonna go close. All right.
Yep, I'm moving up. 26. Ammo? For grenades and stuff, are you good?
I'm full.
Get away from the man.
Nice impact. Oh!
Did I get you?
Yep.
Fuck, man. Sorry.
Reinforcing.
You're right back in there. I don't know how all of those missed. So now we're just out here telling lies. Let's go clear it. Oh, do you need ammo again or no?
No, I just spawned, so I'm pretty good.
You got a person right there. We still got the nest. We're going away from it.
No, the nest is dead here. It was at least right here. Two nests on top of one another.
That's what I'm saying. There's stuff up here. Alright, we gotta search that. Busy. Are you? Man, just kill this little fire.
Last reload. Throw a grenade.
Oh, you're kidding me. Yeah, see what I mean? There was like a couple of the little things in there. Ooh, I see one. I see one.
Yeah. Sample should greatly aid in the war effort.
Alright, so that's main objective, due south. And then we can just... Ooh, shit, 12 minutes. We better...
Oh, hell yeah.
Get Le Wriggle on.
Yep. Running up with you. Right behind you.
Calling down objective equipment. Requesting supplies.
Well, what are they waiting for? Oh, you gotta kick it off. Sweet. Alright, here goes nothing.
Nope.
Well, I can't use that. Unless you move, but... Nah.
Oh shit, charger came in.
Are you jumping down from there or what?
Yep.
Cool. I think I got one hit to him. He ducked around the corner pretty quick.
Fucking asshole.
Man, I was shooting him too. There's no way he should have got through like that. Going to work on the big fella if you could watch the minions.
I got him. Over the railgun.
Oh, alright.
Oh no, laser. Wrong one. Whoops. Oh well, it's still
killing. It's getting him, yeah. Alright, just looking around, looking around. There you go.
Fire
in the hole.
Bug breach over there.
Yep. Oh, behind you. South. Woo. Oh, go ahead.
Ah! Bridge commander jumped up on me. Ooh.
Shit, hold on. Just dealing it.
Ah! Okay, impact grenade is not my friend.
No. No. Nah, small heal. Where are we at with the resupply? Resupply. Oh, hold on.
Going supply beacon.
Bugle.
Sending in an eagle.
Stop running without heads. It's bullshit. Oh, charge up.
Shake and bake!
I've got the orbital railgun, hang on. Where is he at? Where is he at?
Shot him in the face. Good shot.
Fuck, I love that strategy. Oh, yeah. I also saw...
You'll have to point that out to me on the next, because I that, or sure. The, which we're talking about.
There was a teaser trailer that came out last week, or this week, sorry, earlier this week, of the mech suits.
Oh, was so there just?
There was. It showed a Helldiver climbing out of, what is it, what the code name of one of the mech suits, so they are on the way.
Nice. Alright, we up to the next point? We got 7.5, a little over 7.5. Ammo.
Alright, it's done.
Alright, well, meet me around the side. Oh. Fancy pants. Alright. Grab that. Full. Good to go. We are heading... Time to leave?
7 minutes.
I suppose. I was just thinking there was that thing just south of us.
Oh, over there. Let's do it.
Oh, that's not where I was going to, but okay. No, I'm following you. I'm following you. It's definitely better than what I was looking at, so.
Charger. Ah! He ran through the fucking tower.
Yeah, that was weird. Ooh, we got him twice. Oh, like I should run.
Two patrols coming.
Oh!
Reloading!
Come on, he's bleeding, but he ain't dead yet! Get up! Oh, that's not cool. Oh, I'm dealing with so much right now.
Yeah, there's three patrols have just fucking spawned on us.
Okay. Not you, talking to the, charger that is still charging!
Everything I've got's on cooldown. Big fucking asshole, just die.
Come on! Oh, oh God. When I'm just getting jumped, I'm just getting jumped. I can't. Yeah, I couldn't.
Okay, hang on. I'll get some cool again.
I had two samples, two rares.
Oh, and of course I just walked into another fucking patrol.
Not good, not good. You'd be alright though. You'd be best.
5 minutes remaining. I'm leading them away.
Oh! Point me to the enemy. Can we agree to disagree on what a way is? Oh. Oh, wait. What about the samples?
Yeah, I'm running back for one.
Alright.
Another charger was there. Of course it was. Just run for extract. I've got the samples.
Okay. Let's see. Blue. Where is my blue light? That way. All right. What's that?
Come on, stamina. Come on, stamina.
Oh, that's what that was. I'll save that for extraction. First thing I will want is...
I'm heading for extraction, are you?
Yeah, yeah, go ahead, you good. Go with it, man, go with it. Holding on to a stratagem, so if they do get me... They'll have a little tasty treat waiting for them. You ain't called extraction?
I haven't got it yet.
Oh. Oh, I thought you were like way in front.
Yeah, I got it.
Gotcha. 2 feet away. Can the guy without the jetpack climb up? Yes. I'll do a quick look around here, as there's often...
ETA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
One or two...
Charger coming.
Yep, there's one.
Oh, the whole shit show that was with us is on its way.
Uh-huh.
Bitch, but now he's not.
ETA, T-minus 30 seconds.
Oh, fuck.
Requesting a
another one right there. Get this thing off of me!
Falcon 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Yeah!
Stop and land, asshole.
Right. Oh, stop playing, son! Not cool. Ah! You better lay low. What we got on there? Almost lost our lives. But we made it. That charger was just a little jerk. He was a bully. Can we put in an NPC complaint? That charger was an asshole. I don't like it. Hmm? I thought we had both of those orange drinks.
We did. So you couldn't do the second one without the first one.
Hmm. Oh, I missed one. Hold on.
Welcome back. Those friendly fire incidents were entirely unavoidable.
The friendly fire incidents were entirely unavoidable. Yes, yes they were.
First of all, I don't know if you and the AI teamed up on the double shoot. Second of all, what had happened was I admittedly ran in front, but Todd's still a bully. Hey, what's happening, Gala? What's good?
Ooh, 24 more medals and then I can start unlocking my scout page. Thank fuck, I've been waiting for that for so long.
Oh, have you now?
That should help keep the bug population in check.
Now, let's see. Okay, we got a few thousand to play with. So that was in orbital.
So yeah, under orbital stratagems, orbital railgun, the one at the very bottom.
Railgun. Yep. Okay. All right. I can do that. And does it lock on, or is it just that it's such a quick shot?
It locks on to the biggest enemy there.
Oh, so okay. Seeks it, locks it, shoots it. Nice. Alright, well then, next I'll save it for the jump. Oh, not the jump, the backpack. That'll be 10 grand. Through the bastard. Ah, there it is. Shield generator pack. 10,000. So I'd be like another two games or so. I might have enough for an upgrade. Or did I need 100? No, I didn't. Oh, man. That's tough. I need 9 more of the purple joints. Fuchsia, pink, purple, whatever they are. The expanded weapons bay. So that would have...
An extra strike or anything.
Yeah. Let's see, this one is for the orbitals.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the zero G breach loading so I get the 10% cooldown on the orbital railgun.
So that must be a different one then. Are there two for orbitals?
No, see, there's orbital cannon and there's hangar. The expanded weapon bay is...
No, I mean ships. Like bridge. So there's like bridge, which focuses on orbital. Ah, okay, yep. Orbital cannons. No, it's like right up top. Memphis, what's up? How you doing? Welcome, sir. Adrian, what's up, peoples? Welcome. Out here losing limbs and things. You know what? I might just save up and start unlocking the orbital cannons as well. So, extra salvo and cooldown. Yeah, no, that makes sense. About to go on COD. Nice. I'm good, man. Furthering my coaching. Been having some fun playing again. Doing good. What about yourself? How's work been? And how the children? I'm sure you've seen my post of my boys training, getting them on the court early. I'm trying to anyway. Let me see. Anything special about this suit?
The one that you're wearing.
Further increase. Initial. Oh. Ooh, I'm out. Yeah, I'll take that. No. I was looking at the acquisition center stuff.
Yep.
Word. Get on that frame. What are your goals on Warframe today? Explosive damage, I'm not worried about that. Ooh, actually. When fighting the robots, maybe. I've only got two that are like that. I'll grab it. Okay. Last but not least. I've got 45. Alright, get another grenade. So what was the issue with the impact?
Huh? Oh, the impact grenade just blowing up too soon.
Oh, that's... Sorry, go ahead. Yeah.
It's because I threw it and it literally just hit an enemy right in front of me and blew up and threw me away.
Oh. I just bought it because it cost a bit and I was needing to go to the next page. that's dope that you're going back into teaching, Memphis. That's good, man. Very good. Glad to hear it. Yeah, sensei is actually a sensei, so... Yeah. Got to get to doing what you love now. And I will pop you up and also give it a quick... Bam. Give everybody a little bit of LOVE real quick. Share your links. And we got Gala. Got you too in there, big dog. Yep. There we go. Alright, so I'll try to get ready to get the next one. I was just doing some maintenance. Oh. Purchase that. And that. Alright, so I'll need to get a few more. Then I'll have the UAV recon booster. The Liberator Penetrator, have you used that yet?
Liberator Penetrator, I've got it, but I haven't used it.
Okay. Says it's medium armor penetrating.
I like my marksman rifles just because of the amount of damage that they do.
Yeah, fair. What about the sniper rifle? Have you gotten up to the Diligence?
The see, no, that's the one I'm saving for. That okay. Page, that page 7 is like the one that I want everything on.
Oh. Okay.
That armor, that rifle. Yeah. That's my jam.
Okay. Cool, cool.
I am 24 medals away from unlocking that page.
Nice.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods prime. Engaging orbital thruster.
Pods orbits.
Counterclockwise, started extraction.
Yeah, well, this is literally run around, close the bug holes, and run away again, because it's a 12-minute mission.
Yeah, no, I was just thinking, like, start from there.
Yep.
Hey, appreciate it, man. You do the same, you do the same. Alright, and you said we're gonna be needing grenades galore, huh?
Yeah, I'm bringing a grenade launcher. I don't have it. I swear I bought it.
I have it. It's alright. Stim. Grenade capacity. There we go. Actually, I won't need grenade capacity. I will take stim, though. But why not have both? Yeah. We're going with both. Get go down. Alright, just put an air. Oh, we'd be playing these damn air conditioning war games because Bones don't like it on upstairs. It's cold. Difference like from inside the damn room to the hallway. Alright, let's get it. Stratagems. We're gonna constantly be on the move. I'll bring that laser we just got. And the 500? Heavy hits. Or could bring the other laser as well. The orbital.
I think the 500 probably would be better because that thing can close bug holes as well.
Okay, cool. We got that, we got that. Grenade launcher. One of these is a grenade launcher. There it is. Welcome, folks. What's up, what's up? Grenade launcher, yep. And ammo. And ammo. Alright, let's get it. Dun, 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 dun. Whew! That's okay. Okay. Ready to roll. Zoom that right out. I'm going that way. Well, I thought we were going counterclockwise all the way around.
Well, we can't go all the way around because we've only got 12 minutes for the entire map.
That's real quick. You don't think you're fast enough, Todd? Is that what I'm hearing? No. No. It's like, normally, yes, but right now, no. Nah, you got this, you got this. There damn sure is a mushroom. Man. Get up. Oh, yo! This ain't cool! That ain't cool! Yeah, I pissed him off. I got a couple of the holes, but not all of them. I see you got the rest there. Thank you, sir. I turned around and there was like 80 of them. Oh, right on top of the charger. Big fella, let me get my grenade launcher or something. Oh, this is... What is happening? Yo, Todd, this can't keep happening. I wish you could see my screen. The, like, it's fucking 50 of them. Yeah, again. Like, double pounced. It's like I got catnip on me or something. Somehow, I rolled around in catnip. And got taken to the lion's den. Alright. And they is right back on the heels. Yeah, I know y'all ain't supposed to be hitting me like this. My mama said that ain't nothing. As much as people don't really use this weapon in this game, I really wish I had a flamethrower right now. Yes! I use my Helldivers pod to close a hole. Take them all. Okay. If you don't...
Okay, there's a big one over near extraction, so we run back east.
Sir, I don't know if you understand what I'm doing. There's a lot going on right here. Ugh. Okay, I'm crossing a big fella, but what do we got? Fuck you! Heal! Okay.
Close this hole. These bug nest. This will be us done.
Yep. If you could then make it back over where I am, there was like a bunch of stuff piled, like pickups and everything.
Fucking rinsed.
But that's not good.
Bugs!
Nice job.
Mission complete. Of course I didn't get it. I'm standing on top of the charger.
Oh, reload? Ow! Who? Where did y'all come from? You're demons! Demons! This ain't right. And you want... You know what? Can I just run?
I'm running up to call extraction.
I'm just trying to get back to my stuff. making my way. With a whole lot on me. So I might take a detour. Go the long way. Picked up your weapon. Wait. Oh man, I thought I was picking up the anti-material rifle. Fiddle plums. Alright, I'm back up here. Get off of him. Get. My face, my neck, my legs, everything. Y'all gonna stop surrounding me.
Todd just did.
Todd, forgive me. I did take out a lot of them with me, though. It was a fire circle. I'm just coming and throwing stuff. That's it. Look at that dude sidestepping like that. You saw that? Nah, Rob, sidestepping. Kiss my bacon. Alright, Todd. Clear the helipad. Alright. We're clear. We cleared.
A breach right on the landing pad? Get fucked.
Wait, did you get the things you dropped?
Yep.
Good, good, good. Yeah, that is a bit bullshit. Game. Game!
Get in.
Oh, what a jump. Yo, that entry! Yo! Todd out here with the dipping glide. Ah! That was dope. Yo, first of all, Rob, I said they could have some of the bacon, so it wasn't necessarily taken. I was, you know, like they were new to our planet, so I was trying to be nice at first. But whatever. Asshole. Oh, man. Word, Todd swooped in like an angel. Make me rethink the damn jetpack.
Oh, it has been a bit of a clutch for me. That's why I can use it so much.
Okay, squad impact 93%. But them bugs be getting like that. I also think of the usefulness of the lasers. Every now and then they'll get me, but it's not often. Ooh, 405 short, quite flat. Hey, Rob, you jumping in?
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
Cause if you don't, them spots might get taken out pretty quick. I know if Biscuit get on, Biscuit was trying to holler yesterday. Got to be careful now. Making dinner. Got you. Oh, Chris is on. Pope is on Elden Ring. Who's that Todd guy? Right? so excited to get out of here. And then we've got one spot
Liberty's
available. Alright, now, I want to be a part of saying, like, we help close a planet off.
Operation accomplished. Your valor is beyond question.
You know what I mean? Yeah, I'll save that one for last.
Hell
pods arrived. Let's get ready to fumble! Grenade basic training. Let's get ready to fumble! Yeah, we can aim for that. Don't have to try to be quick, though. Actually, how much time do we have? Oh, 40 minutes.
40 minutes,
yeah. I dig it. I feel like that could be a mistake, but we'll see. We'll see. Swapping over to my laser. That is pretty much a must have.
Yeah.
Still bring grenade launcher. We'll still have nests and all that. We each have one of those. Oh, I still picked the wrong one. All right. And we'll go back to that. A turret for getting away.
May as well, but you can't carry a grenade launcher and a rail gun at the same time.
Well, not at the same time. No, I was definitely getting rid of the grenade launcher. I was just wondering whether to bring a turret or another, one of the offensive stratagems.
Well, the minigun turret's always good for clearing out swarms when we get rushed.
Minigun, machine gun, Gatling gun. Is that what you mean? The Gatling gun? Or you mean like the sit-in one?
No. The Gatling gun. The sit-in one's rubbish.
Sit-in one looks like it'd be fun though. Just.
Oh, we'll use that for the defense mission.
Oh, I don't have that. I was just saying it looks like it would be fun.
Oh, I got one.
Could you imagine, though, doing a defense and, like, each person has one of those of their own, you know what I mean? Plus another two or so turrets each. Good luck getting in. And they're bugs. They'd find a way.
You are the best of the best.
All right, let's call our shit.
Right there.
Yep. Oh, your nose, a bitch, you. Alright, get that on real quick. Alright, we good there. And we good there. And what was this about? This commander so and so. Looks like that's unsafe. He should have, like, half his body missing.
He charged me and I jumped over him. I like that.
Ah! Someone spit in your face?
No, your laser's at me.
Did you deserve it, though, Todd? Okay, fair enough. My bad.
Lasers.
Wow! Wow! And what exactly are you trying to say about my laser? Hmm? I ain't even doing nothing. One ammo. Good on your mates. Good on your mates.
Tagging map. West.
West. Going to the bonus?
Yep. There's some acid. Your friends in there.
Nah, see, don't start this again. They're not my friends, Todd. One's down. Oh, no, he's not.
Here come the other two.
Oh, were there three of them?
One's dead.
Oh, what? Oh, there was nothing even there. Man.
Suck shit, you spitting prick. Died as soon as you came out that hole.
Good. Oh, wait. Other side.
Another spit up.
They just keep popping up.
Say hello to democracy!
Oh, turret, turret, turret.
Yep, it
peppered you.
Yep.
Tactical asset near your location.
Alright. Oh, I don't want to be peppered.
It's a bastard.
It's a bastard. It's like, same team! If you could please get a magnet or something and get your bullets out my ass, that'd be greatly appreciated. Alright, what do we got? Anything good up here? Only one rare sample so far, huh? Reckon there's anything over there? Just like one of our usual blue buildings.
Found something.
Oh, says I found something. Yep. Goody. Oh. Oh, get him. Cook him. Don't let him touch me. Break action. Oh, wait. Found a door down here, too. Get him with that.
Radar's up.
Beautiful. Ooh, give him my railgun. Don't play. Super credits. Giving us that money. Okay, I just heard something hiss twice. Orange smoke over there. Where are we heading, Chief?
West or southwest view. Research station.
Ooh. I got caught in the pricklies.
Orbital incoming.
Yeah, these prickly plants are getting on my nerves. Stop it. I'm in this big ass suit. He's gonna act like a prickly bush. He's gonna slow up my Helldiver. I don't believe. Yep. Nice laser. Good use.
Bring in a hell bomb.
Common sample. Another one.
Patrol.
Patrol. Woo! Now I saw you trying to get in front, so I didn't shoot. But that's okay.
Hell bomb zones, run.
Oh my lord! Alright, I'm going. It's like 3, 2, 1, go! It's like, oh shit, okay. That's like one of the parts in the movie where he's sitting there like hitting the detonator like, hey. Boom! Wow! There we go. Beautiful. I'm just gonna go back and check because there's probably some stuff to pick up. But there's also a spitter. Dead. Where and why? We got a bug breach.
Yeah, I've been chased by two spinning.
I hear you. I'm trying to help.
Oh, the bug breach is over here.
Yep, I see. I'm in here with you. Yeah. Run.
I'm trying to. They keep licking my ass.
Would that make you run faster?
Nope.
Oh, get up. Okay, just made it alive out of that scenario. Oh, you got a hell of a lot. Alright, let's throw a couple of those in there. Yep, thin them out a bit. Ooh!
I only got one grenade and there's two bug holes in there.
Yep, I will throw the thing with the thing and the thing. Sentries in there, so just be mindful. That should give us a free second to look around for pickups. Doing a quick search. So far, pretty dry. Trash. Alright, where are you heading?
There is. Oh, it's way the fuck up there. I suppose we should start heading up. There's a mortar up there. Northeast. It's a long way.
Mm-hmm. Then we'll hit a couple of these gym jams on the way. Look at that, covering us. Uh-huh. Beautiful. That was nice. Alright.
Ooh, double door.
Sample. Collect the samples, my guy. I needed samples so I can upgrade my shield. Ah!
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
I'm on it. Wait, Todd, over here. Quick. See if we can run through and catch it just as a jump. Go! Ow! Head first! We're in! Tyler, like, I ain't fucking around with you and your bullshit today. You forgot the requisition slips, but I'll grab them. That's right. It's teamwork. See, with all that sass, you missing stuff, but it's alright, I'll pick it up. I'll pick it up, as long as you keep me alive. Alright, going around the corner.
Straight ahead, there's like a little...
Yeah, trailer breadcrumbs kind of thing.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I heard a whoop, whoop, whoop.
Big spitty boy.
Okay. Gonna take a shot. Okay, he's hit. Charging. What? Man, they can kiss Margaret. Just back up. I left them present. Oh, reload. I don't want to jump over the fence. Are we good?
Yeah.
Todd always... Wow, okay. You playing, Rob? Go get your meat out the microwave. Savage.
Laser cannon.
Rob just mad he ain't got nobody looking after him. And Todd's a chef. What you got to do? What you gonna do with that? Huh? 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 Ed rides a motorcycle. Michelle, let's go. What was that on a dodgeball? Ooh, charger. Oh, if you don't. Ow.
Well done, coming in.
Yep. I was just wondering whether to call mine, but beat me to it. Let me know if you see another one, I'll have mine at the ready. Double door. Going left. Hey. Forklift.
Two medals.
Don't mind. Actually, Warbound Metal said plus 5. So maybe you picked up 2, but it was somehow like a 3 and a 2. Alright, to the right. Another little door or something up here. I can see the flag on the building. Nice little outpost. Check it out. Check it out.
Oh, charge up.
Okay. Gotcha. If they don't let me get in there, I swear. Oh, wait, give me my rail gun, stop playing. That arc thrower is not bad, but it is no rail gun. Yeah, this joint here. So this doesn't armor pierce? Is...
I don't know.
It chops the trees down. Let's go. Oh, did you want to go more towards the middle or no?
There's a research thing out over here to the
straight. Oh, I just meant that like extraction and the rest of the objective is there, so once we're there, we might as well just wrap it up. But, that's alright. Let's go. That guy alive?
Marking location, northeast.
Here, something. Ooh.
Whoa.
Yo, his face shot off. And still he was trying to attack. crazy.
Tactical asset near your location.
All right, pushing ahead. Pick it up. Rush it in. Rush it in. Load it up. Load it up. Find another. Find another. So why you gotta look like you jacking it? Gotta be nasty. Just gotta be nasty. Oh, what's this about? Too lazy to... Got the last one here if you want to hit the computer. And that was a sample. Just on the other side of that wall. Once you okay that should be done. And see how there's this extra one around here? I wonder if, like, you can shoot more than the five if you reload it. It would make sense. There's, like, another couple extras, you know? But anyway. Bugs East? Well, you know what I say to Bugs East? We might need to back up a little bit. That was a short throw. Was a good throw. Yes, it was. That got a few. So, the question was, if we did that, could I then do that? The answer is, does not seem so. Okay. The experiment was not successful. Only successful in providing the negative outcome. Oh, you bit me. Now you die. Alright, we're rolling.
So there's this extraction up over here. We still have to kill the objective.
Yep. There was a question mark, actually, just off of where we were. Oh, shoot. One of your friends, Todd. Okay, no, technically it's one of my friends, but I just didn't want to own that. Oh, actually, no, it's a whole patrol. Shit. Running. Got enough distance. Let's use that again, knowing it's going to take a few seconds. I'll pop that at my feet and keep it moving. Get him. What a hit. What a hit. Okay. Good job, bro. Good job. Boom, 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 boom. Having a look for more goodies. Watch out.
Package acquired.
Watch out. Oh, I was trying to blow up this, the gate.
I was just gonna jetpack over it. I didn't do shit.
That's weird. Oh, okay. That is a sample on the other side of the wall.
Rare sample acquired.
Do we need to call in the,
something coming. Hang on, control coming.
Oh, shit. Get out. Get. What do you got? Now the fence is gone. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, and we have to do an evacuation.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Let's... Ah! Yep, let's get ready for it. They dropped them.
Fire in the hole. That's empty.
That's right. That'll deal with a lot of them. Okay, I'll meet you there.
Yep.
I tell you what, you feel pampered when you're using the supply backpack. Although this laser thing is like damn sure doing its job and helping to keep me alive. There was just something about having what felt like a near endless supply of grenades and ammo. Now I gotta think about my shots. Sample required, and we are almost there.
Seems to be a lot.
Hold on, do you want to resupply before we go in? Make sure everything's good to go, including us. Oh, wait. Silly me. Oh. Word.
How about a nice cup of liver tea?
Let's go night-night. Hmm. Are you at the bay door?
Not yet.
Have you seen it yet? I don't think I've seen it.
Got the terminal.
Okay, you got it up there. Guessing that guy's dead. Hey.
My door is open.
Main door's open. Alright, first one's up. Come on, citizen! Go, 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 go! Ooh! Oh, shoot! Don't touch me, my friend. Don't touch me. You don't have permissions. Oh! He just exploded the thing and then it hit me too. Yo, big dog. I don't like you just running after me like that. Alright, what are we looking at?
Fuck this big guy.
Oh, a bunch of stuff coming from that direction. Let's go with... Yep. Okay, well, that's not good. Heal.
Okay, 9 of 20.
Yep, I'm just trying to keep these enemies busy, man. Yeah, cook him, cook him, cook him.
Have a taste of democracy!
Go, civilian.
Oh. Ah! What? I tried to dive out the way. He got me anyway. My legs are too long. Caught my feet. Burnt my meats. Ooh. Pow, son, take that.
Democracy has landed.
Yes, democracy has landed.
Oh, shit. Get away, Biggin.
Good. All right, Rover. Reloading a railgun. What are we looking at? I see a door. Go on to it. Woohoo!
Oh, I hope this isn't gonna do what I think it's gonna do. Oh, good.
Good. Let's go, people. Come on, citizens. Run. I am your legally appointed Helldiver. I command you to run where we can extract you.
Alright, last three are coming now.
Beautiful. All things considered, we did that very smoothly. That's nice.
10 minutes to extract, so between us and extract there's a nest. We do that on the
well, I was gonna say we could just go south real quick. There's two joints in there. 1, 2. Clear that. And then make our way question mark wise to the extraction.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Oh lord, I got in there, but now they're on my meats. There's a lot of stuff in here too, just so you know. I definitely ran around like at least two or three pick'em uppers. There's one. There's two. Is that another one? Did you find anything else in here?
No, not yet.
No? Alright, let's keep moving, keep moving. There was two spots in here that we killed though, right? Ah, the other question mark is this way. Ooh, hey buddy.
You know how you said you wanted a flamethrower?
Oh no no, it was like at that particular point. Right now we're just getting like swarmed by a bunch of random shit. Well, shit, man. Yeah, the nest is here. I've got no grenades, though.
Oh, shit. I just have a squid spawn on me.
I could only get that with grenades.
There's a crashed mech over here.
Oh. Oh, this ain't good. I mean, look, the good thing is I picked up the thing, but I need grenades, as I said before, I can actually clear that.
Where's the bug nest? We got 7 minutes and a long run to do.
Alright, let's go then. I was gonna say, just run through the other question mark and see if we can, like, just grab something and go. But yeah, I'm moving.
I was wondering why the screen was shaking.
Fuck you, Biggin.
Reloading!
Alright. Making tracks, making tracks. There's the big nest. Are you trying to fucking kill me, Laser? Oh, alright, I ain't worried about that. We're moving. Over there. Find the gaps. Up the hill. Gatling gun in hand. Oof. Try to get a little closer. Run through the other. Question mark is up there. Man, we trying. We trying. We are hustling and trying. Trying and hustling. What's going on? Hey, what up, bro?
What's going on?
Well. I mean, you know, fight for our lives.
Fight. 20 minutes I'll get left.
Just a couple. We're about to extract.
Aborted.
Oh, were you too far away once you called it?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think it means like we can't leave. We just gotta get close again and. Yeah.
Oh, have you tried suicide missions
yet? Yeah. I would say those give challenging a new meaning.
We had like, we had all the rest of the ultrasound was a little bit hard. Oh, heartbreaking.
Yeah, there was one I played, I think yesterday, and we had like all the pinks. We had about 5 or 6 orange and like 12 green, and we died at extraction, and it was like the charger ran through the pelican. I was just like, oh, word? You could do that now? Okay, okay. Nice upgrade, guy. Anything crazy?
There was a charger, but I just took him out.
Ooh. Oh my god. Get up! Woohoo! The flames! Alright, we're in. Let's go. Success. Oh boy. Todd and I have been through a lot of battles together. Self-credding, you know? Actually, self-weed. Beautiful. Okay, cool. 9 of 14. Not bad, not bad. All right, Brent, you ready to join on? Women, women, and tights, tights, tights. Hit him with that superhero pose.
It's a good day.
Look at Pred's numbers. 0, 0, 0. Don't you know no good? You'd only needed a couple more, right?
I've just unlocked the page now.
Good. So just the page, or you got enough to get it too?
No. Okay. I've only just got the page.
Gotcha. It's not like that's cheap in and of itself, shoot. They'd be charging you, all right.
Hmm. Yeah. 140 to unlock the armor and the rifle and the new counter sniper.
Well, I guess I'll get the first orbital one. Reduce damage fall off. Nice. It's got a trophy. At least one in all ship modules. I wasn't even chasing a trophy. Kind of just fell in my lap. So see what that means. Alright, in 2 seconds, I'll go to the bathroom and then back to it. But yeah, this one's a defense, so it should be pretty straightforward.
Automation or bugs?
Bugs.
Too long. We have allowed these upstart robots to harry our heels. Now, while the termicide keeps the bugs at bay, we may at last expunge this animatronic nuisance.
So all those ships had like real people, right?
Yep.
Wow, that's completely different. Oh, I gotta get that. I'm bringing a motor, guys. This is defense. Hope you don't mind.
We'll see. Nah, man. Do you? Do you? As you said, this is a defense.
I'm ready, I'm just waiting for you to ready in my live. Toki Toki.
Oh, you're right. Toki Toki as you feel necessary.
I'm good with that. You can bring the health booster now, Ken. Is it working for you?
Hello. I got that. Yep. Yep, mortar. Let's go.
What is that, Toad? Todd?
Hey.
That first one you got. What is it? Oh, that's
Tesla. Tower.
Yeah, Tesla. I want that.
We can trap two in this tower.
Yep.
And you were asking. So the other one that I have is flexible reinforcement budget, but we shouldn't need that, so yeah, I can bring it. But alright.
Hellpod launch initiated.
Let's go.
Well, I mean, I'm just trying to get the samples, get a few of them, bring them back to where. What?
How the hell did you die?
Wow, what's that time killed me?
Oh, my Tesla tower.
I was about to say, I ain't even do nothing. I ain't even do nothing.
What
Okay, alright.
What's that?
Nah, don't even bother. Nope, don't even drop me back into this bullshit.
I don't want to be dropped back into this bullshit.
Keep the fucking mortar. It's your mortar keeps killing him, and your mortar killed me then too. Fuck it, I hate mortars.
Alright, I don't want to use it no more.
Meditation has changed me as a human. I was able to just breathe real quick. This man killed me like 4 or 5 times back to back.
On purpose.
Brad, you running right into grenades. Careful though.
Careful, Ken. I'm throwing a Tesla down that way.
Okay. Well, I'm guessing where I first fell. My stratagems. Oh, not stratagems. Samples.
Yeah, I got them.
Alright, cool. I got all chunks chasing. Beautiful. Easy. How many do we have?
Todd.
Yeah, that was my Tesla.
Coordinates received. This is Pelican 1 returning to extraction radius.
You are moving outside the mission area.
Yeah, so the defense is fun, but it also causes a bit of hell. We only got like 5 or something, huh?
4 of 15.
Yeah. I mean, there shouldn't be many more enemies, if any.
Get on or not.
Alright, Fred, just stay there. I'm just gonna do a quick run. Todd, if you wanna help with the run.
Easy, me, everything. Just what I do. I'm just the bait.
Reloading.
Yeah, the bait's still down here. He's still down here.
I just found 4.
Yep, nice. Yeah, I think I died twice with some.
Found another 2, so 10 and 15. I found another 2.
Okay.
12 and 15.
I mean, that's much better.
Keep up the good work, guys.
We can go with that.
Found another 2. 13, 14, and 15.
My guy. So, Craig, can we talk about something?
What's up? Really? Really?
Love it! Love it! I was about to say, no more mortars, man! Todd shot me in my back! Like, oh, I see how this works.
No.
Oh, man.
You gotta escape.
So I'm taking down the whole Pelican. What you gonna do, man? Everything. Good job, gentlemen.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.
They suck with the XP. It was worth like 1,000 XP.
I mean, in a way, yes, but you don't get bonus points for killing your teammates.
Well, I'm about to see how many times I kill.
Like, you know the numbers ain't accurate.
Well, the accurate ones is on the screen.
They're as accurate as they're gonna get. Right. But my hospital admission chart says... Well, that's a damn lie.
I mean, it ain't my fault you ran into the motor.
You know what? Okay, Brad. Okay, Brad. You hear that, Todd? We were running into the motor.
I just
we
were accidental kills.
Mm-hmm.
I got five.
You are something else, Brad.
And you get three. More than me.
That's not what it said on mine. Mine says 0-0-0.
I like the screenshot.
Fake news, buddy.
Whatever. I like this gun.
Y'all want to bump up the difficulty?
Attempting to seize one of our planets.
Yeah.
We must join the defense.
Too bad we can't upgrade our weapon. Make him strong.
All right. That ready? And one of those. Alright, this planet is almost done. 99%. Alright. We're going hard. So what do we got? 1, 2. It's gonna be a lot of monsters. Alright.
Is it on hard?
Yeah, we bumped it up one.
Stratagem call-in time is plus 100%.
So I don't even know why you would take my spot. Like, you know what I'm saying? This is my shit, bro. You gonna take my seat. Right. Yeah, that's my spot.
Nothing is said. Hard.
Oh, just because you can't read the symbols. I put my markings on the wall. There's a couple of options there, fellas.
Start here. Start up top. Go all the way around. To extract.
I see it. I can do it.
Yeah. Or do you even want to start here, clear that, so they don't come up behind us as soon as we circle back?
Sure.
Alright.
into the time.
No borders. That's not a bad idea. So I'll bring my energy based. And then the protective bubble. See how we go.
I can do it.
Last bit.
I think you are Boba Fett.
I don't think so.
Tagging location, north.
Just up there.
Mark the location, southeast.
Hey, boy.
That's fine. Bugs, southeast.
Right there. Right there.
Doing so. Ow! Wasn't me.
It was me.
He's like, it was me. Oh man, and they're gonna drop some dookie on us. That's right. What we got? Moving up. There's ammo down there. Don't forget.
Got a sample.
First sample.
Rare sample.
Second
acquired.
Sample. And you know what? As a matter of fact, I'm gonna leave that here. No point in bringing it with me.
Dropping item.
Okay.
Oh, so we should do that. Can it just stay there the whole game?
Yeah. Gosh, what was that explosion?
Requesting air support.
That's a good way to kill.
It was. I for some reason thought I had my grenade in my hand, but that just got 11, so. That. I suppose the ground was shaking. Now, see, that one was cool. Reloading. Look at bodies exploding. Alright, sentry inbound. Nice. No, don't need none of that.
I'm bounced into the wrong spot. That'd be useless.
Alright. Moving forward. We gotta keep it moving, folks.
Time is a team.
Ooh, Lord. There's a lot in here. I got the big fella.
Calling in orbital strike. What about a nice cup of liberty?
Got him missing that first. Going for it. My miss too, going down.
Ow. It was through the grenade.
It was excellent.
Yo, we going. Hey, what up, Memphis? Appreciate you, dog. I tell you what. Probably gonna have to do a whole extra chapter on coworker harassment. We know you ain't doing it on purpose, but it still hurts. actually, let's wait till we get to the next spot. So, going that way. Oh, fuck. I'm so happy I climbed out of that. Okay, guys, we should be trying to aim to clear that and then circle around. So it's this big nest right here. Before I go in there, though, I need to restock. Restock, rolling in, bang, bang, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna hit him with a 500.
Ah, oh, fucking lasers.
At least one of them. Alright. What do we got? In here with you, in here with you. I'm gonna say I got 6 grenades if you wanna. Boom. Now if we could somehow still do a lap in here and see if there's anything good. You know? When they start showing all that other stuff, I don't really feel as bothered looking. Alright, running through here. Now we can head to the northeast. I'm just about to mark it as I run. There we go. Pin's been dropped. We all together, yes we are. Good job, fellas. Let's go. That's how we do it. Man, his body in half.
Oh,
got dropped. There's another one right there that's not dead. I was letting the weapon cool off. Cool. Hang on. Alright. Back to northeast. Back to northeast. Keeping it moving. Keeping it moving.
Mm-hmm. You just reset fire real quick.
Yeah, yep. I'm getting mine ready.
Sending in an eagle.
Ooh, okay. I'll do this.
Requesting orbital.
Okay, I see him over there.
Requesting orbital.
Merry Christmas. Back it up. Back it up. Ooh!
Auto sensor. I'm still at one of the birds.
Just dealing with some mediums. I'm fine. Just soaking it up. Alright, you guys are arriving there? Beautiful area secure, but there's a bug breach on me, Todd.
Fire in the hole!
Mm-hmm. Wow! I was able to avoid taking damage. Oh, whoa, not from that one! Gosh! Okay, well.
I
don't care to kill me.
Ready to liberate.
I just don't want me to use them.
No, I didn't even say I don't use it. I was just laughing, like, my worst enemy is you. Like, I'm dodging the chargers and everything. Can't dodge Pred, man. Can't dodge Pred.
Sorry.
I might have to dip out after this one for a bit. I'm starting to feel.
No worries, man. Alright, peoples, we are about to be.
Heavy, south,
close. See you around, dude.
Sending in an eagle!
Oh. If that doesn't get it, will ya? Little bugs, little bye bye. Get off. Oh, hey buddy, how you doing? Could you not be all in my face? Chunk of armor off.
Reloaded.
Boom. Aching. Barely holding it together. Boom. There we go. Gone. Down. Done. Oh, there's another one by Todd.
There's absolute shit show over here.
He's hit once. Hit twice. Three. Oh, Lord! Come on. Four. Ooh. I mean, that's point blank with it, baby. Point blank. Come on.
I'm about to spew.
Okay.
Super Earth Spinus back in action. I'm gonna auto switch it now. I'm gonna kind of just not there.
Okay. Thing's done. Thing's done. Heading to the part that we need to destroy, so we can destroy it and get out. Oh, it's the eggs. Oh, we gotta get in there. Best I can with it though.
Calling in orbital strike. Reloading. Got a SWAT bike. Requesting air support.
How did I kill you?
Oh shit.
Grab up.
Yeah.
Calling in reinforcements.
I'm not trying to deploy you by your stuff.
Oh, I just killed one of those. Two of those. Oh, now they're swarming another nest. I don't know how we're supposed to, like...
Oh, I got
oh my god.
Oh, this bug is really trying to get me. How many times do I have to shoot you?
I'm just getting nice.
Leave me alone. Wait, come back. No, you're not dead yet. That's the problem. Oh, this is waiting for me right there. Oof, get up. Away we go. Wait, we did what we need to do over here, right? Oh, one more egg. Oh my goodness. One more egg.
There's two fucking charges.
Yep. And I called in the,
One's dead.
Alright. Well, I do have the other egg. Oh, the charger followed me up here. Not expected that quickly. Alright, I've got like next to nothing of nothing. Time, we're on 20. Do we want to just make a mad dash toward the next objective?
Yep.
Alright.
And a charger.
I mean, the chase part isn't horrible. Just gotta keep running. And, like, not stop running. Todd, you're a couple steps in front. Do you want to throw him? Okay, my character's kind of booking it. Definitely need one of those. Prey, do you want a protective bubble?
Sure.
Requesting tac pack.
Sending down equipment package.
Personalized watch your ass device. Not a problem, not a problem. Alright. Okay, they're starting to run down that hill. Alright, we're almost there. Through these, bushes and trees and bushes, you must run and keep running till you get where you need to be. Are they still chasing you? Alright.
Hang on, I got my railgun. A little bit of railgun.
Yep. There another one? No, I meant like another charger.
Objective nearby.
Okay, damage or breach. Alright.
Behind ya.
Yep.
Behind ya.
Alright, trying to get out of here.
Oh!
Yeah.
That's a shit show, don't they?
Oh, What the shoots? Oh, bull! I was pressing up on the deep end. Now I got dropped.
Try and land on the charger.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Nah, put me up here with you. Well, well, you know. Sort of.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Requesting orbital strike.
Oh my god.
Freedom never sleeps.
Wanna know where the hell they're coming from?
For prosperity.
Oh crap, I'm out of ammo. Resupply coming up.
Yep. I might die, but getting these eggs. Ah. Seven more. I was almost around the corner.
There's a resupply right beside you when you spawn.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Point me to the enemy.
Booyakasha.
Wait,
where's my backpack? I don't even know if I got that in here.
Calling down a support weapon.
Oh, my stuff is back through there. Come on now. Okay. Jump the new guy.
One returning to extraction point. Please ensure you're inside the extraction radius.
That's ridiculous. That scythe needs to do more damage.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
We need to get, what's the max level one that does fire damage as well as the laser?
Well, I had a bunch of lost a fair few of architects. Oh, that's alright.
So much health all of a sudden.
That's literally what happened to me in the damn, like, the last scenario. I had like five of them surround me, and for some reason the scythe was not cutting the legs off.
Oh, okay, now don't be close to the blade.
Throwing grenade.
Shit.
Got you, Fred.
Thank you.
Oh, then there's another one.
Of course. Oh, I eat it. Oh my, I did not see that. Oh. So mean.
And there's another one.
Oh my god.
Doing a loop-de-loop.
Gets only four of them though.
Calling in reinforcements.
1:30. Fuck off.
Oh, ho, 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 you are not my friend.
Oh, what a shit show.
Right, Todd? No, yo, you coming in with a pelican armored bunch of munitions, man. You better clear the damn landing pad. Can't do shit right now. Fight for my life.
Land.
Like, for real. Extra slow. Dramatic. Don't need it. This ain't the time. Okay, we all got out of there in one piece.
Today you've carved another foot in a long climb to liberty.
Nice. Very nice. Well done, gentlemen. Shame we didn't get more of the samples we picked up.
Oh, dear.
Nice. That be about you, Prayer? What's happening?
I'm good for one more.
I'll finish the campaign and then I'll have to
The existence of high casualty missions implies the existence of low casualty missions.
Okay. But only downside is it is just about time for me to go get the key.
We can pick this one up later to finish it off.
Well, I was gonna say, like, I could make it like a fairly quick turnaround, but it would still be like 15-20 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, I reckon we have a bit of a break for now, because I.
Alright then. Cool. Yep. Alright then, Brad, you have a good evening. Thanks for joining us, sir. Tad, you feel better, man? Want to hit me up later if you get back on?
Yep, we'll do.
Alright. And stream goers, thank y'all very much for jumping in and chilling. Hope y'all have a good stream yourselves. If you are streaming, Memphis and the likes, I will catch the rest of y'all later, as always. Peace and much love to you for this stream. Ducats is gone. Peace.